Entering safe area.
Come over here.
Agent in need of back.
Kelso, I'm picking. Ridgeway, where did observation.
Okay, people, let's keep this ball rolling. Ramon, what have you got?
We've got the Iowa delegation on board if they get the amendment about biofuels.
How many are left in the Iowa delegation?
Four. Now, the rest are all sick.
Well, let's hope those four stay healthy. Who else can we count on? Hey, just got this. A junior senator from Nebraska just sent her staff home for the duration. Damn it, we were counting on her support once we got through the house.
You have to wonder if it's worth it.
What is? This?
Yeah. I mean, really bad out there. Shouldn't we be, you know, doing something else to help?
You mean instead of trying to push through an energy bill with the world falling to pieces?
Well, yeah.
Look, sooner or later this is going to pass. And when it does, all the problems we're dealing with now, they'll still be there. So it makes sense for us to keep trying to deal with them because someone has to.
And because we're at the bottom of the pay scale.
That too.
Friendly control point nearby.
I gotta switch next time I get this rotation.
Ah! Object of interest detected. You have joined a group. You are now group leader. Another agent is now in your group. Requesting backup. Detected. Friendly control point in proximity.
The only place around here that the hyenas didn't dare to touch. There's good news for you. That's really interesting intel here. Looks like you got your hands full. Good luck.
Shade tech cache detected. Shade tech cache detected. Another agent has joined your group. Backup has arrived. Another agent is now in your group.
And now, back to Hey, Agent. I've got some new contracts.
Friendly control point nearby.
Hey, LT. Observation. 62's toxicity does not...
Rick, it's not a repair job. It's a salvage...
So I'm picking up a Shade Tech...
Agent, I've got a line on Shade Tech cache inside a True Sun's outpost.
They've been dug in there for weeks, broadcasting propaganda with captured radio transmitters.
Two birds, one stone.
So I'm picking up a Shade Tech cache inside a True Sun's outpost.
We should send in an agent.
It's not the only signal coming out of that place. They must have seized the radio transmitters. Sounds like they're spewing more. So I'm picking up a Shade Tech cache inside a True Sun's outpost.
We should send in an agent.
It's not the only signal coming out of that place. They must have seized the radio transmitters. Sounds like they're spewing.
An agent has left your group. Detected from the control point in proximity.
coffee, right?
Fuck if I know. I don't drink this shit for pleasure.
Trust me, it's good. You should savor it. Might be your last chance.
Man, it still tastes like dirt.
What's happening in New York is just the beginning.
Yeah, no shit.
I want you to put together a team.
I already have a team.
A bigger team, more diversified.
For what?
For whatever it takes. We have an opportunity here, a golden one. But we have to be smart, and we have to act fast.
So no choir boys is what you're saying?
I'm saying scoundrels and scum, all right? Killers and cutthroats. I don't give a shit as long as they follow orders and can get shit done.
All right, I'll get to work.
Work fast, the end is fucking nigh.
Friendly control point near.
secure the True Sun's outpost and shut down the transmitters. I'm getting sick and tired of hearing those cranks on the radio. When it's clear, recover the tech cache. Panels attached to the masts. Shut them down, Agent.
Down.
Help! Help!
Communication relay offline. Communication relay offline.
Reading zero wideband transmissions from the site. Now find that tech cache.
Detected.
today. Knocked out a True Sun's outpost and recovered some Shade Tech cash. Why don't you drop by the base and we'll turn that new gear into something useful.
I got some good news for you, Division. We just stumbled upon a Shade Tech cache.
Well, I'll be damned.
Must be left.
We'll send in a drone to pick it up. What's your location?
The drone extracting a Shade Tech cache was shot down by the hyenas. Go to the crash site and see what you can salvage.
En route.
Fix that first.
Worst timing!
Got your back.
Detecting additional hostile contacts.
Your flank! Cover that truck! Flank! Okay. Uh-oh. You're one down!
Access unlocked.
What do you want me?
Yeah, I'm gonna send you to the White House. You've been assigned to the SHD.
The division, sir. Aren't they running their own cons?
Yeah, they've taken a beating and need all the help they can get. As do we all.
Is it that bad, sir?
Yeah, you don't know the half of it, son. I got a clusterfuck of a botched quarantine to clean up and a full bird kernel of arrest. President Mendez seems incapable of deciding what fucking socks to wear every morning, let alone what to do about our country falling apart. And in the meantime, the streets are burning. We'll manage.
Thank you.
Somehow. You can hit your ride with Warrington over there. And get going,
sir.
I got some good news for you, Division. We just stumbled upon a Shade Tech cache.
Well, I'll be damned.
Must have been left behind after the flood.
We'll send in the drone to pick it up. What's your location?
Drop down on the west end of the National Mall. We'll make the transfer. Colonel Ridgway, we're detaining some people who do not appear to be symptomatic. From what I gather, sir, it would seem they're in fact...
Are you a doctor, son?
Colonel?
Do you have a medical degree?
No, Colonel, I...
Then what is your point?
Colonel, I believe we may be detaining some of these people for no reason.
Oh, the reason is simple. They could be infected. Fortunately for you, son, you don't have to make decisions like these. No, you just have to follow orders. Am I understood?
Yes, sir, Colonel Ridgway, sir. Observational studies conclude that the DC-62's toxicity does not reduce over time. At my request, the JTF have quarantined the USDA. We can't risk exposing others to this deadly compound. Colonel Ridgway, we're detaining some people who do not appear to be symptomatic.
We've got hyenas unloading on civilians outside the medical camp.
Get over there and give them support, Agent.
I got some good news for you, Division. We just stumbled upon a Shade Tech cache.
Well, I'll be damned.
Must have been left behind after the flood.
We'll send in a drone to pick it up. What's your location?
Drop down on the west end of the National Mall. We'll make the transfer.
Electronic device detected.
There's no hiding from us!
The drone extracting a Shade tech cache was shot down by the hyenas. Go to the crash site and see what you can salvage.
Detected from the control point in proximity.
Stumbled upon a Shade tech cache.
Well, I'll be damned.
Must be.
Agent, we tried extracting a Shade tech cache from the National Mall, but our drone was taken out. We could really use that gear.
I got some good news for you, Division. We just stumbled upon a Shade tech cache.
Well, I'll be damned.
Must have been left behind after the flood.
We'll send in the drone to pick it up. What's your location?
Drop down on the west.
Hostile broadcast picked up.
Hostile control point identified. Sending backup request. Signs, zero. Echo nearby. Nearby echo detected. Reinforcements incoming.
Why don't the higher-ups ever pull guard duty?
But it's not easy.
I got some good news for you, Division. We just stumbled upon a Shade Tech cache.
Well, I'll be damned.
Must have been left behind after the flood.
We'll send in a drone to pick it up. What's your location?
Drop down on the west end of the National Mall. We'll make the transfer.
This is Andrew Edwards, the fellow agents.
It's weird, Manny. If I had to get...